Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony. Try aiming at the floor or at that balcony whilst using the orb. Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Deke, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambience?
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I would like the room to feel as if it's being lit by the moon.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learnt a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me. Space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
Revelio.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Accio! Depulsor! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Depulsor!
Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Ah, new face. Wonderful.
Hello. Mr. Weeks, is it?
Albie Weeks at your service. Welcome to Spin Witches. Apologies if you came by before and weren't able to come in. Shop's been closed since trade routes were disrupted. Had to travel as far as London to meet with my supplier. And I've only just returned, thankfully with inventory. I presume you're in the market for a new broom? Got a few rare yew weavers available. Ember Dash, Silver Arrows. Wind Wisps too. No matter what broom you choose, you'll be pleased. They're all exceptional, both in quality and performance.
Sounds quite the array of brooms. I'll have a look around. Thank you.
What are we looking for today? Nice doing business with you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio. Revelio.
You're back. Nice to see you again.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with a delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence which you order so often, giving me no time to brew? If you'd take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her potion recipes one day.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
No, I swear I won't be wasting your time, and I'm grateful for the opportunity ever.
Revelio.
Could it be a Merlin trial? Lumos.
Revelio. Accio. Depulso. Levioso. Revelio. 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 Leviosa. Incendio. Accio. Depulso. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Always been keen on Keenbridge. Hang on to your valuables, that's all I'll say.
Revelio.
Always late, that Pippin.
Revelio. Revelio.
That Pippin should have been here by now.
Madam Luang, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers, cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay out of sight. Why?
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Revelio. Revelio.
Let's see what's up his sleeve this time, Merlin.
That opened up at the minute.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Expelliarmus! Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we?
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
Nothing to worry about. I handled it.
Glad to hear it. And thank you again for your help.
Delivering those potions was a bit more work than I'd expected. I'd like an additional fee.
I suppose that's business for you. Very well, I shall increase your pay, but I'm not at all pleased about it.
Best of luck with your potions, Mr. Pippin.
Do take care. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Thank you.